Come in.
I intrude?
Oh, no, no, come in, Fräulein Schneider. Is that the fruit bowl? Is something wrong with it?
I cannot keep it.
But why?
An engagement present, but there is no engagement.
What do you mean?
We have reconsidered, Herr Schulz and I.
Fräulein, you can't give up in that way.
Well, yes, I can. It's easy for you. Easy to say, fight. And if you fail, what does it matter? You pack up your belongings, you go to Paris. And if you do not like Paris, where? It's easy for you. But if you were me, with time rushing by, what would you do? With the clock running down, what would you do? The young always have the cure, being brave, being sure and free. But imagine if you were me, alone like me, and this is the only world I know. Some rooms to let, the sum of a lifetime. Even so, I'll take your advice. What would you do? Would you pay the price? What would you do? Suppose simply keeping still means you manage until the end. What would you do, my brave young friend? Grown old like me, with neither the will nor wish to run, grown tired like me, who hurries to bed when day is done, grown wise like me, who isn't at war with anyone, not anyone. With a storm in the wind, what would you do? Suppose your one frightened voice being told what the choice must be. Go on, tell me, I will listen. What would you do if